Anti-material rifle trained on your position and an unrestricted firing angle for at least 100 meters.
That's either really good or really bad, depending on your reasons for being here.
I represent an alliance forming against Emperor Arkhan. We thought that might interest you.
So the message said. Stand down, Havoc. It wasn't all that long ago that I'd have given up my pension to take that shot, but I guess it's not just the spies making compromises these days.
Don't look at me. I was never here.
Major Jorgen, Havoc Squad. You I don't recognize.
You've heard of Cypher 9.
And now I've got a face to put to all the scary stories.
For as long as I choose to wear it.
When you transcend the need for one at all, then you may understand me.
I'm tired of seeing Arkhan stomp all over the galaxy. You want to finally start giving as good as you're getting? I've got an op that can use your help.
What do you need?
Your landing didn't go unnoticed.
Hostiles!
Be the last of them. Dengril, Zaven split north. Abbott, Torg south. Kanner, take Theron, fastest route back to the camp. We'll regroup there. You, with me. We're covering the retreat.
Let's see if you can use that rifle half as well as you claim.
You'll find out. The Sky Troopers have numbers and mobility. Losing them's gonna take misdirection. I need a good vantage. here. No sign of pursuit. Watch my six while I cover the retreat. This new Emperor, you've met him?
I have.
What's your assessment?
He's overconfident, but almost as invincible as he believes he is.
Mother Young, not always so deluded. His grapple with mortality is yet to come.
Nothing but despots left in this galaxy. The Republic I signed up to protect doesn't exist anymore. We gave the reins over to people who don't care how we win, just as long as we do. Suresh is all but a dictator now.
Yet you pride yourselves on keeping all the power out of the hands of one individual.
Not enough politicians with the spine to stick to their principles when it really mattered. Suresh and her puppet chancellor have everyone convinced the state of emergency requires executive action. She and her top brass just push through whatever suits their interests. Never thought I'd miss bureaucrats butting into military matters. But what we gained in efficiency, we lost in soul.
This is a fight you can believe in, at least.
I'm holding you to that. Hold on. Got something. Civvies. And skytroopers. They're in trouble.
Keep the pressure on those droids until I've engaged.
Affirmative.
You saved us.
Everyone all right? Anyone injured?
No, I don't think so. Thank you.
The skytroopers, they just came from nowhere. We done nothing. We're no threat to the Spire, but the droids drove us from our homes and started burning everything.
Please, stop them like you did for us. There are others out there. Our families and friends, our homes. There'll be nothing left.
Arkan's going to pay for all of this.
Couldn't agree more. We'll rescue everyone we can. Meet us afterwards and we'll see about getting you out of here.
Gotcha!
Open up! You've got to move! There are others waiting to take you to safety! Troopers are burning everything! Run! People are waiting.
Go! Just get out of here!
This is your fault! You did this to us!
We're not your enemy.
Skytroopers are probably searching for us.
They wanted for nothing before my reign ended. Look on them now.
I believe you wanted to help, but we were doomed the moment you came here. The Emperor will want to make an example of your resistance. He'll likely claim we conspired with you as an excuse to crack down harder.
Why are you being targeted by Arkan?
Because we doubt. Tell them the reason.
I asked for proof of how our immortal Emperor could ever die.
I searched the old ways for guidance.
I wondered why we continue to seek revenge on so many Outlanders for the actions of one. I sought justice for those condemned to exile. We all had questions, and the new Emperor does not suffer them. You may have given him an excuse to silence us for good.
We have a camp. I can offer you protection.
You've only got a handful of soldiers, and we don't have the resources to support this many refugees.
Take a look around. Anything would be better than what they've got now.
Okay. We'll trust you.
Kenner, we're on our way back. We've got civvies in tow. A lot of them. Be on the lookout. Hope you're up for some trailblazing. We'll need a clearer path for a group this large. Let's go!
Welcome back, sir. The refugees have been trickling in. We're setting them up where we can, but I'm concerned about supplies. This is a lot of mouths to feed.
Shelter and protection will have to do for now. We'll resume the mission tomorrow, after the refugees have settled in. Get some shut-eye.
Understood, sir. You heard him. Get this camp in order and tuck in.
This alliance may be your show to run, but those soldiers, they're my responsibility. We clear?
I came for your cooperation, not your obedience.
You're not what I expected. Not entirely. I'll see you in the morning. 0700. You saved a lot of lives today.
He be joining us?
In an advisory capacity. Pashner knows more about Z'Kul than all of us put together.
What you did yesterday? I wouldn't have thought it possible. I want to help you do more.
A source of mine in the SIS entrusted Havoc with an interesting piece of intelligence not too long ago. I'm guessing we have Theron to thank for that. But it's the reason we're all here.
No comment.
The data identified a planetary transmitter within a Z'Kul night outpost. Our mission is to plant a wiretap on that equipment.
And then their secrets will be laid bare.
We get a direct line on their communications. Havoc can start hitting high-value targets all across the Spire.
And evade retaliation.
We'd be ghosts.
Deadly. Heavily armed. Ghosts.
It sounds like something Havoc Squad could have accomplished already.
Deploying the wiretap without it being discovered will either take a month of prep or a really big distraction. If you're willing to commit the resources, we can move on this immediately.
Everything shaping up like you planned, Theron?
Well...
straight answer.
The transmitter is a target we can hit, and Havoc are the right ones to hit it. The sooner the better.
Then it's decided. Send word to Odessen, we're going on the offensive.
You're really going to attack Arkan's forces?
Just enough to get their attention. We don't have the forces for a real invasion yet.
Your people can handle the diversion. I want you along for the strike on the transmitter. We're gonna need every heavy hitter we can get, and you more than qualify. Let's move out!
Mm-hmm.
sentries on the exterior. Nothing out of the ordinary. Give the order when ready.
Begin the attack.
Copy. Let's go!
That's the best we're gonna get. Havoc, keep us covered and watch for reinforcements. We're going in.
Copy, Major.
Support!
Mission team in need of assistance. Any available forces move to flank.
We're on our own for now.
You're done.
We've got contact from all directions.
Flash! The good news? It works.
And the bad?
They know we're here. Reinforcements are already inbound. We've got incoming. Brace for a fight, Havoc. On the main entrance. We're coming up.
Not done yet. How's it looking in there, sir? It's not pretty out here.
In the south corner. It's like it's raining skytroopers.
We're boxed in. Can anyone support us? Yeah, I got something for you. Oh, you too, huh? Yeah!
We can take him. Come on.
Knights, lead them to me. Do not engage.
My team is taking some bad hits. We can't hold out for long.
We're suffering too many casualties. We need
on
to pull
feet.
Out soon.
Last words.
Can that garbage? Had to be droids.
Ah!
About damn time.
I thought we might not make it. I'm glad to be wrong.
Did you follow us?
When we heard your call, we knew what had to be done. We've spent our entire lives being protected by our droids, by you. We want to stand for ourselves.
Won't get any argument from me. Let's get back to camp, huh?
We took a beating, but the mission was a success. And we discovered an unexpected ally. I call that progress.
We proved they're not invincible, but we're not ready for full-scale engagements.
Putting a dent in that droid army needs to be a top priority. It's a bigger victory for Pashna and his people than us. Finding the will to fight back, proving they could win, Arkan's seeming his own defeat in these swamps.
How do you mean?
Every defiant soul Arkan drives out here, we can turn into a weapon against him. I want to embed havoc with the rebels. Train them to be a proper fighting force. Build an army right under his nose.
Whip them into shape. I'll work on getting them equipment.
If we teach them right, you won't have to. Interesting group you've got here. Takes all kinds, I guess.
Against this enemy, anyone we can find.
Desperation makes for strange bedfellows.
Not the strangest for some of us.
One more word.
Enough.
Fun as this is, I need to get back to Havoc. I've requisitioned passable training gear to issue to the rebels. At least until they can keep from shooting their own toes off.
I can't believe we're gonna ask civilians to fight our battles. It doesn't feel right.
They're going to do this whether we help or not. Teaching them how to is what's best for them and us.
A more rigorous analysis would suggest the cost-benefit is more strictly in their favor.
That depends on what you're measuring, Scorpio.
The projected impact of Havoc Squad's direct intervention versus a model of successful guerrilla insurrections over the same duration.
Pushy droid you've got.
You don't want to call her that.
What? Pushy?
Droid. The extent of my being is beyond your comprehension.
Yeah, clearly. If you need me, you know where to look.
You don't look too happy, Theron. What is it?
They were mounting a resistance. Locals, Imperials, they had resources, a plan, a base of operations. Miot was arranging to smuggle weapons. Gone. They're all gone. The Star Fortress over Bathawui vaporized every last trace, every last rebel, and then just moved on like it didn't matter anymore.
There must have been collateral damage in that strike. They'll need our help.
Bayonego is reaching out through back channels trying to assess the situation. We've barely got enough supplies for our own people. The Star Fortresses are battle stations, deadly and pervasive. Arkan's way of keeping the galaxy pliant. So many worlds we can't even contact because of these things. There are dozens, maybe hundreds. We've tried everything to learn about their inner workings. Weaknesses, nothing. And now this. Right now they're suppressing, but that's just to bide their time. I feel it, Commander. Arkan's got a plan for those things. The kind of plan you don't recover from.
Point me to a Star Fortress. I'll go.
You'll go. And do what? Die? Without the faintest clue of what we're up against, it's a massive risk. All right. We have to do something. I'll go too. Try to make heads or tails so we know how to deal with them.
It's going to work. We'll figure this out.
I sure hope so, Commander. Sure hope so.
Not that I'm complaining, but don't we have a job to do?
We hope our inventory will meet your needs. Thank you for your patronage.
So much galaxy yet to explore, and here we are.
Love to sit around and talk as much as the next person.
Is this amusing to you? It should not be.
What does the return of our great Sildrog mean to you?
It means death to disbelievers.
Help.
on us.
Different if Arkin's twin took the throne.
Vex.
Commander, there you are. Well done. Yun arrived a while ago, and I must confess I am already impressed. Immediately upon his arrival, he told me he could feel that I was seeking. After a brief meditation, he located a precision torque spanner that I had lost months ago. And then, as if it were no more challenging of a thing, he pointed out the solution to a thruster heat dissipation problem that I've been staring at for the past week. How did he put it? I believe he said something about watching the river of heat, looking to where it met the sea. Simply marvelous. Ah, it is ever the burden of the brilliant to be considered strange by those who lack the vision or genius to understand the world as we do. Continue to recruit for us individuals of such bold talent and insight, Commander. I suspect we will see tangible results rather soon indeed. I do not have any recruitment leads at this time, but I will send you an alert if I learn anything. In the meanwhile, this reflection has excited me all over again. My mind floods with inspired designs. I must create.
I don't know what to say. Should feel better now.
Commander, Lieutenant Marklow. I admit I don't know much about you, but I do know which side you were on for a long time. Maybe you still are, but what I want to say is, on behalf of every Republic grunt on this rock, we're with you against Sakul, all the way. You good to go? Good luck. If you manage to get inside one of those things, blow it apart.
For this? Yep, this is me. Setting a course for Alderaan. You think I'm stuffing me out? You're in for a treat. Star Fortress in sight. Let's get you inside so you can knock them down a peg.
Ducked over one of the main observation towers. Should find a lift system in there that'll get you deeper inside. Not sure what's at the heart of this thing. Keep your guard up. I'll be in touch.
Should feel better now.
Vigilance protocol is enacted.
Looks like you found a hub of activity. Stay on your toes. Getting some big power readings from the levels below you. You should look into it.
Mm.
This will help.
All units, intercept and neutralize.
Sense of the scale of this place. There you go. Troopers are coming from. Try not to wake anything up down there.
Hey,
Intrusion on Skytrooper production level. Praetorian unit deployed. Acquisition complete. Engaging. Factory output rerouted to neutralize security threats.
Producing those things. Great work. Resource harvesting includes the local wildlife, probably arena fodder.
Intercept and neutralize.
Yeah. your position.
Central now. We need to do something about Ephemeris. See if you can patch me into its data cores.
Ephemeris alert. Data center breach in progress. Units ineffective. System uplink initiated.
If I'm reading this right, Ephemeris beamed its core Neural computing into one of those units.
Rebooting.
Interesting move. Creepy, but interesting. Might give us a tactical advantage, actually. Taking it out could disrupt system protocols for a bit.
Rebooting in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reboot complete. Defense protocols resumed. Mission critical. Host reassignment enacted.
Oh, they've got a rotating cipher algorithm. Miat, give me a hand here.
Ephemeris data core compromised. Secondary core engaged.
We'll make them fall.
Neural feedback overload. Rebooting.
And I'm in. Now, what happens when I pull out this line of code?
Ephemeris alert. Secondary data core failure. System failure. Deploying emergency backup unit. Engaging combat algorithm. Classification, night. Alert.
Fatal system error.
Nice work, Commander. Now we'll bypass that shield and...
Welcome to my Star Fortress, Outlander. It will also serve nicely as your tomb.
Can't get at the shield. Something remote. Have to rethink this. Mia, get a lift open.
Admiral Ego's doing the best he can. With our limited resources, things are tough. Commander?
I've been sifting through everything you pulled from the Star Fortress. Starting to get a better picture of what we're facing here.
What are we looking at?
Like I thought, the scope of all this is... Actually, forget what I thought. It's beyond anything I imagined. This friendly guy is part of a special order of knights called Exarchs. You kind of met one. Best I can tell, one of them commands each Star Fortress.
Some were with Valkorion and Arkhan when I first arrived on Zakuul.
Yeah, they've been around a long while. Outside of that, there's not much to say. They have their own ways and agenda. Secretive. All Senya said is that they're devoted to the Eternal Throne and she'd never, ever want to cross one.
Hey, what was it?
Other big piece I was able to work out. The fortress is powered by a massive sun generator, like on Zakuul. We could use it to destroy the station, but according to energy readings, the reactor's protected by a remote bunker on the planet's surface.
So we take out the bunker, then the reactor.
That's a tall order. I mean, not impossible, but we need ground forces and we don't have the personnel, unless... Miat's been pulling together reports of distress calls, skirmishes. The idea being we'd eventually follow up on them. Here, these are a start. A handful of worlds under the threat of a Star Fortress, each with potential allies.
I can talk to these people. Convince them our fight is worth the effort.
Yeah, it'll take some doing. These people have problems of their own. We're not even thinking about Arkhan or Zakuul. You've got to prove that helping us is their best possible option, which it is. They just don't know it yet.
I got this alliance together, didn't I? People love me.
I hope you're right.
Wei Hu Rakwei, Wa Zhe Zhe Me.